Fala aí, galerinha, pra quem não acompanhou, que o Rafael vai passar aí como foi a goleada do Brasil na Copa do Mundo Futsal sobre o Vietnã no primeiro jogo, hein? Se liga aí nos gols, hein?
Oh, there's the opening goal for Brazil. Slammed in by Rodrigo, the captain. Oh, it's a fantastic pass from Gadea, and what a finish, too. And there's a third, struck fiercely by Ferrao. So we restart with a free kick and a goal for Vietnam. Dinh Hung Kong for Vietnam pulls one back. Oh, it's well won back and it's going to be finished off. Tremendous determination. Pito tries a shot. Oh, he's caught that really well. Vietnam won. Brazil 5 is the score. Oh, it's intercepted by Ferrao. Oh, and look at the way he's picked out the top corner. Ruthless. Another good turn and another good finish. Strength, the take, the turn, and the crisp finish. Intelligent from the goalkeeper. Oh, until he's given it away. But then his error gifts a goal to De Guinho. Dangerous ball into the middle from Bruno, and it's finished off by Leonardo. And once again, we've seen tremendous entertainment like Russia yesterday. Brazil have knocked in 9.
E amanhã tem jogo aí, galera. Brasil e Japão nas oitavas de final, hein? Às 14 horas, hein? Fica atento aí que pode passar na televisão, hein? Fica atento. Grande abraço, galera.